And you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Please rise for a brief moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, New Brighton. Today is Monday, December 18, 2019. A representative from the Air Force will be here on Thursday to meet with students interested in the military. For freshmen and sophomore, this will count as a visit for your career portfolio. This week is Christmas Spirit Week. 12/19 is flannel versus fleece, and 12/20 is ugly Christmas sweater. Show your Christmas spirit, New Brighton. Talent show participants, please plan on attending a brief meeting today in room 307 during homeroom. Any junior girl interested in applying to be a potential contestant in the Beaver County Distinguished Young Women Scholarship Program should stop in the counseling department for more information. In memory of loved ones lost, Jesse Hall and Ms. Young collected donations for the Good Samaritan Hospice, located at Heritage Valley Beaver, to help in their efforts to provide and care for families. Donation items could be anywhere from shampoo to detergent to games and snacks. Any senior that plan on furthering their education in the criminal justice field, stop in the counseling department for a scholarship application. Yearbooks are on sale. You can purchase your copy in one of three ways. 1. Buy online at www.yearbookforever.com. 2. Bring $70 cash or check to Ms. Renat's in room 434. 3. Buy through the payment plan. McDonald's is hiring. See guys for more details. Attention students who need community service hours. There is a board in the counseling department title career portfolio. Now to the weather.
Today's weather is cloudy with a 50% chance of precip, a high of 25 and a low of 15. Now back to the news.
Happy birthday to Mia Giles. Today for lunch, soft tacos, crispy chicken sandwich, or sausage pizza.
He's making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find